at the scenic view rest area just west of Las Cruces, New Mexico, off Interstate 10. That's the giant Roadrunner. Probably US 70. Out on Las Cruces, New Mexico. Bet this is pretty at night.
Proceed about 3 miles on I-10 East. Exit 139 is on the right, and then right turn. Right turn ahead. Your destination is ahead. You have arrived at your destination.
Yes, I would like to. came up the benches from over this way. They came up the benches from over this way.
Jay and Linda.
Next right, and then left turn at the end of the road. Left turn at the end of the road. proceed about 2 miles to South Main Street. In half of a mile, left turn onto South Main Street. In half of a mile, right turn onto East Loman Avenue. Proceed about 2 miles to Walton Boulevard. Right turn at the end of the road. In 1/10 of a mile, your destination is ahead. You have arrived at your destination. The route guidance is now finished.
I'm at the Hampton Inn here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. I have a studio suite. View out of my second floor window. Staying right above my car, which is right there.
even be having this conversation.
Tonight's dinner comes from Texas Roadhouse, just a half a mile down the road from where I'm staying here at the Hampton Inn in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
Don't make the cut, and it's usually the groom's mother that gets the brown.